cold and you're so I'm staying so I can pick everything up. Up this way, Margaret. Isn't it? It stopped raining. The most the cleaners. It was upstairs where we got that, Margaret. Through the long grass and not following the short one. No, I'm wet for my feet, I didn't care. So what we're communicating with, can you tell us your name? Is there anyone around this castle that was here back in the day when it was first built? If anyone needs any help, you need to say it. The word help. What would you like help with? You have to tell us what you need help for. We can help you, you know. As it just went shh. As it just shushed us. Little bugger. Yet? Did you hear that yet?
What did this crouch used to be?
Well, you hear you back in the wall from the 1800s? Now, isn't it? Absolutely stunning. That is a proper princess's castle, you know. Saturday, I don't know what days it opens. I haven't been on their website. Michelle found it. That castle is amazing. We have Hilton Castle in Sunderland in the UK, and it's haunted to bits. And it's all done up inside, which I'm going to get in the morning, it's on hill, so we're going to do a little bit of a ghost hunting, and we're going to get some footage. Look at that, it's absolutely stunning. We're going to do a grand job with this one,
very fawn, so you'd have managed to manoeuvre. That was me knocking the cake over, but it just went off. Do you want to keep hold of that for us, Marvin? 1 second. Now, sorry. Tell you what we'll do, Michelle. We'll come off the microphone. I'll leave the microphone in now, put Spirit Talker on. It's fantastic. It is so on point. Right, goodbye, spirits. We'll be back in a minute. But this Spirit Talker is the best. heavy stuff. I wish this would pick the stars up and Arboretum's still not illuminated enough. Why do I keep veering off under the long pass? I'm the only one out of all of us who's doing it. What's happened? Right. I'll get the rods back on, Margaret. Would you like to grab that camera while I open them up again? Find out which way the one was to go. Right, we're still here, Spirit. So can you keep pointing in the direction you want us to walk? Straight down this path, Michelle, look at the rods, they're pointing on this little path, eh? Bells, put them up there. Right. Yeah. See what I mean, back in the long grass, I can't be up in there ringing toes. Can you show yourself in the camera? That's right, we're on a lot of land with history. That's very correct. A sign. If you can give us a sign, knock on a tree. Take a step, knock on a tree. Some sort of sign, so we know where we're going. That's right, we are communicating and we thank you for it. That's right. You're doing really well. Shall we trot along a little bit further along here? Do you think, Margaret? I thought you were because you went very deep in thought there. There's a lady standing with an umbrella. You need to go to her. Because she will be able to feel your energy. She does this for Conjure. Does it mean, see that means a few things in different situations. We're not doing it for bad reasons. So do you need to conjure up some energy? Oh, wow, that's right, Michelle, you did.
My head. Does your head hurt?
Were you hurt when you fought in the war? Were you murdered? There's a one to ask. You never know. Did we pick me K2 up? Thank you, Michelle, because I forgot like normal. Can you make a noise? With the spirits around us, can you make a noise? We won't be frightened. We're fine. And we're here to help. That's answered my question. The spirit talk has just told us I'm wrong. I'm a mile away from these two. And I'm wrong. Because I was asking a question. So that's the answer. Oh well. That answered that, like. What was that, Margaret Love? Do you want to go back that way then? Which way do you get a feeling to go? Oh well then, let's do it. Your feelings are always correct. You're the one who gets the energy around you first. That I have noticed when I come ghost hunting with you. Do you get a feeling you need to be back there? I'm just going to stay quiet so she can build up her energy, because when it hits her, everything kicks off and it's unreal what kind of activity we get, and communication is unreal. Hey, you man, my shoes are that wet, my toes are wrinkly, it looks like I've been in the bath an hour.
I'm going really?
Oh, Michelle's got aluminous shoes on. Feeling, Margaret? Right, let's do it then. But if it's going to affect you too much, Margaret, don't let it affect you too much, Margaret, because you're not here to be hurt. Guys, just to let us know, Margaret's a spiritualist, and she can pick up a lot of energy, and she's getting a belly ache and a feeling in it in the spot. So we came back here to see if she can pick up any spirits of the energy she's feeling, because it's what she does. Now Michelle's got his You've just said that. Step away from Michelle's spirit and stop making her feel sick. We're only here to help. And Margaret, please step away with her to communicate and be nice to each other. Oh, I've just said we're here to communicate and to be nice with each other. The spirit of us just said alone. Oh, that's amazing. Margaret's holding a device in her hand with a green light on. It draws energy and lights up. You can use our energy and make the light flash. You come close to it, it'll flash. Has mine gone on, Michelle? I've got one in my hand as well. Do you want to go over there then? Do you want to go up to start that to show yourself? Can you give us a whistle again? We've just heard your whistle. and on there, on the spirit box. Can you light up the key too? I've got it in hand with a green light. Come on, draw close. We've got plenty of batteries, plenty of energy. You can use some of that and let us know you're around us. Let us know you're here. You draw close and we'll pick up your energy with this in my hand. It doesn't hurt or harm you. It can't do anything to you. My torches.
He's just standing there. You can see him. He's still there.
Where are you looking?
There. Straight up. He's there. There he is.
Really? Spirits kind of there, yeah. Not when they're trying to get help in the community. Do you know what it is? I'm trying to highlight it when we talk. It's not letting us, it's going black. And it's on. I kind of pick it up with me IR light and my night vision or my torch. It's not, the screen is going black on record. It's recording. It's going to be on the recording. It's not highlighting the lit up area. Look at me screen, Michelle. Michelle, please, look at the LCD screen. My torch is on right in front of the camera. Look, look, look. Look, my torch is lit up. Look at me screen, look at me screen. Where's the light off my torch? Look, there it's. Right, there it's there. So I'm moving over here. Where's the light? Look, I can't even see it when it's little. Oh my God, that's freaky. Why is that doing that? Something's stopping me torch from highlighting where he actually is. It's got to be. Well, I hope it's got a picture. I hope this has got a picture. Oh. Like soldiers. Margaret, you're right. It said suffer.
Do you know what I'm sensing now? Like you've picked that up. I've just told her there's a man there and he's still up there. He's still on that hill.
Shall we walk towards him and see if it stays?
The lookout, who's trying to find him.
So that will make sense. Would you like to walk away from that hill? Yes, come on then, let's walk up. Because... let's try and get you... back to scratch, moving away from the energy will help.
Evidence,
it said evidence. No bloody way, man. This is unreal, this. Yes, we're getting evidence. You keep communicating, we can get lots of evidence. Give you a voice. Put it out there in the world. here. We want to get evidence to validate spirits are real. You are still here. You all right, Margaret? Sorry, love. I'm not used to you having your torch out and you haven't, and I keep forgetting you when you're behind it. You cannot see where you're bloody warning. Sorry. I'm trying to kill off our little communicator here. My feet are cold. Don't know about anything else. Torch is working again, sorry for getting all excited earlier there, but I just couldn't pick up the torch on the screen when I was recording, where there was a spirit standing next to a tree over there, where we're walking here. I couldn't highlight it with this torch, and it's amazing, this torch is amazing, it lights up the whole place, and it wouldn't show on the screen when I had it on, and I was pointing where the spirit was standing beside the tree. With our eyes we can see it ahead, like a black figure, a tall man's shaped figure, and this is the tree here, this tree where my light is. That was the tree, but I couldn't get it on the screen. I'm in night vision with an IR light for extra light, and it wasn't the moon. Wooden letters short on the screen. If there's anybody beside us that's causing me back to here, can you please step back? Because I can feel my back being affected, Margaret. My back's aching at the bottom again. Can you please step away? I know you're there now. Just take away the pain, please. You want to communicate and you're letting us know we're there. With you, thank you. It was very kind of you. There we go. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. They've took it away. It's not around. Thank you for that. These other ways you can communicate, though. You can touch one of us. You can make a noise. You can whisper in our ear. You could. There's any amount of ways to communicate without causing any pain. We're only here out of love and light, and to help you if you need it, and to give you a voice. So please don't harm us in any way. You're not allowed to attach to us. You can't come home with us or stick to any of our devices. You have to stay here. We're protected with the love and light and with God. God is our protector. We're here in goodwill to communicate and to help. So please do this respectfully. Thank you. Can't believe what I'm getting tonight, guys. This is amazing. I've just went past these trees here and I thought I saw somebody peek out. I don't know if just adjusting to the night light, but I'm sure I've just picked some of it on the screen. I'm sure I've just seen somebody peek out of this long grass here. My God, that was a bit trippy. It was like as if they were peeking up and looking and hiding. I can't believe I've just seen that. Might have just been my eyes, but we'll see when we look back on the footage. I'll put it in the description if there is anything there, and I'll add some photos to the video, guys, so you can see from the pictures if there's anything in the pictures we haven't seen and we've missed. Then you can let us know in the description and leave a comment below, because we miss all sorts. So it would be nice to know in the comment if you see appreciate it, guys. And I'm coming back on Saturday as well, a few days' time. And we're going to go inside the castle itself. So it'll be till 2 o'clock in the morning. We're going to do a little ghost hunt there. Like to light up the cave too, spirits, it would be lovely. It's never went off all night, this. Normally it lights.